Welcome to this video tutorial on how to enter exponents in the TI-30XS Multiview Calculator. The easiest way to enter an exponent is to use a button called the caret button. The caret symbol looks like an upside down V. The caret button is located on the left side of the calculator in the very first column of buttons. The caret button is exactly 5 rows from the top and 5 rows from the bottom, so it's in the middle of that first column. The caret button allows us to enter any exponent. Let's try the first problem, 3 raised to the 4th power. Enter 3, select the caret button. The calculator prompts us to enter an exponent. Let's type in 4, and notice that the blinking cursor is still in the exponent. A good practice is to use the right arrow key of the directional pad to move the cursor to the right side of the expression. Now select Enter. The Enter button is located at the bottom of the calculator on the right. In the window, 3 raised to the power of 4 has been simplified to 81. The answer is located to the right side of the problem in the window. Let's clear the window by selecting the clear button. The clear button is located below the directional pad. And let's try the second problem. Negative 3 inside parentheses raised to the power of 4. A negative number inside parentheses, when raised to an even exponent, such as 2, 4, 6, and 8, and so on, will always simplify to a positive answer. So let's simplify parentheses negative 3 parentheses raised to the power of 4. Our original problem has parentheses, so we must use the parentheses symbols located above the 8 and 9 keys on the calculator. Select the open parentheses symbol. Type in negative 3. Remember that the negative sign is located to the left of the enter button. Select the closed parentheses symbol. To raise negative 3 in parentheses to a power, we must now select the caret button. Enter the exponent of 4. Notice that the exponent 4 is located on the outside of the parentheses. Select Enter. The answer is a positive 81. We can always use the caret button to raise a number to any power, but if we want to raise a number to the power of 2, there's actually a faster way. Let's clear the window and I'll show you. We'll simplify the last problem, 5 to the second power. We're going to use a button called the X squared button. The X squared button will raise a number to the power of 2 and only 2. The X squared button is to the left of the number 7 on the calculator. Let's type in the base of 5. Select the X squared button. Notice that the calculator inserted an exponent of 2 and the blinking cursor is already on the right side of the problem. We just need to select enter and then the answer will show up on the right side of the problem and the answer is 25. I hope this tutorial helped, and thanks for watching.